The driver of a tractor trailer is in the hospital this noon after he was safely pulled from a crash in Delaware County. Eyewitness News was there as emergency workers rescued the man. The tractor trailer overturned at around 9 this morning on an exit ramp to Route 420 southbound in Tinicum Township. No word on the driver's condition or what caused the accident. Traffic is moving again in that area.